What's going on everybody, Enzo here from Enzo's Geckos. Today I wanted to show you guys my Eublepharis Hardwicki Safari and show you guys how she's doing. She just turned a year old back in October and she's like 70 grams, which is crazy big for a Hardwicki, which tend to stay around the 40 to 50 gram range as adults. So as a female who is 13 months old now, she's a pretty darn big Hardwicki and I wanted to update you guys because I don't think I've shown her in a while. So let's get right to that. Alright guys, here she is. This is Safari and she is around 70 grams right now, like I said, so she's a pretty darn big gecko for being a Eublepharis Hardwicki. And she is just pretty cool, and what my favorite thing about the Hardwickies really is that they're just really calm. They just tend to not be as jumpy and as crazy as some leopard geckos can be. Obviously, some leopard geckos can be very, very tame, but she is a super calm little gecko. And another really cool thing about the Hardwickies is this is exactly what a Eublepharis Hardwicki would look like in the wild, whereas nowadays with leopard gecko morphs, and there's so many different combinations of leopard gecko morphs and so many genetics going on, the geckos tend to look really different than what they would look like in the wild. So it's just cool to see that this is exactly what a Eublepharis Hardwicki would be looking like in the wild. Another cool thing about Safari is that she's pretty rare. Not many people have a Eublepharis Hardwicki in their collection. So it's pretty much like a little thing that like some breeders really like, just because it's special to see so many beautiful geckos, beautiful leopard geckos with beautiful morphs and colors and patterns. And it's just kind of like refreshing to see what one of them would look like in the wild, like this girl here. So she's pretty cool. I'll get you guys some more close-ups of her as I'm talking, but she's definitely my favorite gecko. And although I've sold most of my other ones other than Hope, which you guys probably saw in my last video, I still do have Safari here to keep me company. I'm most likely gonna be bringing Safari with me to college as well, and I'm considering upgrading her enclosure, because right now it's just like a 1 foot by 1 foot by 1 foot enclosure, something like that. But I feel like it's a little bit small for her, and I think it would be really good to upgrade her into like a really big front opening enclosure or something like that, because she definitely deserves it for being such a good gecko. Whoa. Another really cool thing about Safari is her head stamp. She's actually got a unique head stamp, as in every single Hardwicki has a special head stamp that no other Hardwicki has. It's kind of like a human thumbprint or fingerprint, because it's just unique to that one gecko, and you'll never find two Hardwickis that have the same head stamp. So hers is pretty cool. I think every Hardwicki's head stamp is pretty cool, but hers in particular. I just really like that about them. Another really cool thing I like about the Hardwickis, especially observing from her behavior, is she's really decisive with every step she takes. She really thinks about where she's walking and is really careful. And you'll see in some of the footage I'm overlaying, she walks over to the edge of my desk and just looks down and decides not to keep walking and turns around and walks the other way, which is really cool, because a leopard gecko, if you know, if you've had one, will just keep walking and it doesn't care if it will drop 4 feet onto the ground. It'll keep doing that. But a Hardwicki will stop, look down, realize, oh, this is a pretty big fall for me, and decide not to. So anyway, she's just chilling out right now, and I really just love her little chill face too. It's one of the coolest things about the Hardwickies. It's just the little beautiful face, the little white stripe right along their mouth. So anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was just a quick little update of how Safari is doing. Just wanted you guys to know that I still have her and she's doing great, and she's the coolest little Eublepharis Hardwicki that I've ever met. So anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.